Good evening, I'm meteorologist Sarah Spivey with a look at your Tuesday night and your Wednesday forecast. Here's the thing, fire danger is going to be very high tomorrow, so keep that in mind. We've got windy conditions as well as temperatures that will be hot. Any grass fires that develop will spread rapidly. It's just been so dry, there's plenty of fuel for grass fires.